What's up? It's Lily Mae Jones, and today I am here with Little Miss Winter. So Winter, why don't you explain to them what we're doing today?
Well, hey guys, we are going to be doing the Bean Boozle Challenge. How you do the Bean Boozle Challenge is you have two identical jelly beans and you don't know which one is which, and you pick one and you either get a good one or a bad one.
That is correct, Winter. And for example, you can have coconut or spoiled milk. So, yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing today, the Bean Boozle Challenge. So let's get started. So let's see what's in this box. We have the jelly beans and then the spinner to tell which one we're gonna go first. So let's spin it. We got Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks. Are you nervous?
Yeah, I'm very nervous.
Okay, let's get out the Tutti Frutti. So this looks like one, and then this looks like one. So which one do you want? You don't know if they're good or bad.
I choose the right one.
The right one?
Yeah.
Okay, so there you go. And now you can eat it. All right. What is it?
It's Tutti Frutti. It's good.
All right, glad to hear. So she got a good one. All right, so the last time she got a good one. Let's see which time she gets this one. She got coconut or spoiled milk. So those are the white ones. Which one do you want?
That one.
Okay. So she wants this one. And like I said, we don't know which one it's going to be. So. All right, it's time for you to taste coconut or spoiled milk.
Ew, it's spoiled milk, it's spoiled milk.
Okay, it's spoiled milk. So she got a very bad one. Here, you can have some water to rinse it all down.
That was really, really gross.
I bet. All right, let's see which one she gets next. She got caramel corn or moldy cheese. So that one would probably be, I think this one. So, let me find another one like this. Okay, so I think these are the two. Which one do you want?
I don't know. Just give me any one.
All right, you'll have this one. I don't know which one is which. I just gave her a random one. So now you may taste test. You can get caramel corn or moldy cheese. All right, it's time for you to taste. She got two bad ones in a row. I did this game once. Moldy cheese is bad.
That tasted so gross.
I bet it did. All right, Winter, let's pick another one. All right, she got chocolate pudding or canned dog food. That's so gross. These are the two. I'll just give her a random one, so this one. Let's see, did you get chocolate pudding or canned dog food? She has gotten two bad ones in a row. Let's see if she could get a good one this time. See?
Phew! It's chocolate pudding.
That's great. All right, you eat that up.
All right, the next one she will be having is buttered popcorn or rotten egg.
Oh my gosh, guys, whenever I did this, oh my gosh, rotten egg is the worst, okay? So this is the rotten egg or the buttered popcorn. Honestly, I don't think anyone would be good. But yeah, that's just my opinion. So anyways, let's get tasting. I'll just give her a random one with that one. See if you like it.
Ew, it's rotten egg!
I knew it was gonna be rotten egg.
Ew, that always stinks.
I don't even know if they even put buttered popcorn because every time I play this game, I got rotten egg. All right. Next one we have is juicy pear or booger.
Ew. Hopefully we get juicy pear.
All right. Let's see. Juicy pear or booger.
I got juicy pear.
All right, you eat that up. Okay, so this one's really bad too. It's strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish. All right, so these are the two. See what you think. Dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie?
Ew, it's dead fish.
Okay, let's get it out.
Ew, it won't come out.
Oh no. So she had gotten, you know, like the gummy part of the jelly bean stuck in her tooth. So we had to get that out and it was really gross. So yeah, she got that. Anyway, so the next one we have is berry blue or toothpaste. And Winter, what'd you tell me?
I wouldn't really care for either one. Like, I like berry blue, but toothpaste would be good too. Cause ew, that dead fish. I would like it to wash out my mouth.
All right, well, so you have these two. Give you one and see what you think.
It's toothpaste, but I'm gonna eat it anyway, you know, to wash out, ew, that dead fish.
All right, you can eat that up. All right, so this one, she got lime or lawn clippings. All right, are you ready?
Yeah.
All right, there we go.
It's lawn clippings.
Do you like it?
It's not that good, but I can tolerate it.
Okay, well, you can eat that. All right, guys, so the last one is the worst one, which is barf or peach. So this is the worst one because barf is the worst jelly bean ever created. Are you nervous?
Oh my gosh, so nervous.
All right, well, I'm gonna give you this one and let's see if you get peach or barf.
I got peach.
You are so lucky. Every time I always get barf.
Well, I'm gonna eat it.
All right, you can do that.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please give it a thumbs up and in the comments, let me know video requests. Bye.